So I worked on the cam lift and the dominoes for the Goldberg machine, and my favorite part of the project was learning how to use a 3D printer.
So what I designed was the spinning gears event and the track layout within the case. I also learned how to TIG weld, which was really fun. My favorite thing about the project was turning a design on paper into a real life product.
So I worked on the chain lift for the Rube Goldberg machine, and one of my favorite parts about working on this project was that we were able to interact with different companies in order to complete our whole entire Rube Goldberg.
I did most of the welding and most of the structural components, as well as making the Plinko element. During this project, I learned to weld, which was awesome, and it's definitely a skill that I'll be able to use in the future.
Hey, I was the programmer for the Rube Goldberg machine project. I was in charge of controlling all the electrical components. I really appreciated the chance to work on an industry-sponsored project.
I worked on the electric drives component of the machine and the light trail, and I enjoyed working on a multidisciplinary team.
With my words across your face, you're making up stories of your own little bits of white paper in pockets deeper than you know. You painted black upon the whitest lies. You've seen them fall.